PPG's not exterior color system is designed to provide a repair process when there's a specific underhood, engine bay, or internal repair color, which is a low-gloss version of an OEM external or undercoat color. Dedicated non-exterior color formulas are provided as part of the Paint Manager XI or by accessing Color Mobile software. These color formulas are designed to represent the OEM internal repair for non-exposed body panels. Once converted, stirred well, activated and thinned, the internal repair color is ready for use. First, thoroughly clean the entire part with the regionally accepted surface cleaner and a clean towel. Employ the apply on, wipe off technique and dry thoroughly to ensure there's no leftover residue. Next, prep the vehicle according to the vehicle masking process document, PD-0300. Then test the E-coat for stability. If the E-coat is stable, the part may be directly overcoated with primer sealer or has been cleaned with a scuff pad and surface cleaner before applying underhood, engine bay, or internal repair color. Mix the non-exterior color using Paint Manager XI software or follow mix directions on the technical bulletin or product data sheet. Remember, the color must be mixed by weight. Apply non-exterior color following product data sheet and dehydrate waterborne color between coats and after the final coat for optimum process speed. Clean the spray gun immediately following the application of the final coat of non-exterior color. Allow 15 to 20 minutes at 70 degrees Fahrenheit or 21 degrees Celsius prior to handling.